Do you know why MVC is used in ASP.NET?
MVC is short for Model, View and Controller. This separation of how you present elements, how you control inputs, and how you model data makes things simpler for programmers.
Why do they use MVC?
By separating the web domain from the application, you can change one without having to change all the others.
I know that it lets you render data from a model in a way appropriate for the web interface.
So you know you can change the data elements and processing states, without having to rewrite your website too.
I know MVC gets used for things like Java and JavaScript dependent websites. Why is MVC used with ASP.NET?
Because ASP.NET is supposed to be a framework for websites all by itself. It is mostly because even ASP.NET developers don't want to work with web forms.
What are web forms?
Web forms are the painfully convoluted ways that ASP.NET tried to handle data entry from forms and their workflows.
What about lifecycle state changes?
Using MVC with ASP.NET eliminates the headaches of view state. And it gives you much cleaner URLs.
I do not get the cleaner URLs reference.
When you use MVC, the user login screen is URL/login, not a 15-character alphanumeric appendage that users can't remember and IT has to mess with.
So that's why people use MVC instead of ASP.NET.
ASP.NET MVC is still ASP.NET, but it is not the blankety blank blank web forms that create problems for developers. You have better control over the HTML, and it is infinitely easier to test.
But you can't put together business apps as fast.
There are jokes about SharePoint developers being point-and-click developers, a step above code monkeys. And I don't consider being limited to SharePoint application development with web forms a strength.